AI has a long history. Its first use was to replicate the work of mathematicians and astronomers. The first known AI programs were created in 1943 by the Belgian mathematician and cloud pioneer Leon Theremin. Mars Solaire, literally Solaire, was a mechanical algorithm that moves the magnetic wheels through a set of pre-recorded music. Artists will also benefit from machine learning as it becomes more easily accessible. A number of new music and art communities have emerged in recent years, and many artists, curators, and social media personalities have experimented with new means of connecting to their audience without having to rely on traditional institutions. The use of AI to create derivative works, remixes, and hash jumps will significantly increase the outcomes of creative output.